4. Let's start with volume 4. So if there are any 14s, I will attempt the 14, okay? There's 8 to me. Wait, what did I say? There's a few 14s in here. And then, so this one is set primarily all Soundholic and Nana Takahashi. Start with the only 12 of the bunch. I will do this at... Here comes the beat. Gallops up the stairs. Damn. Okay, that's the first one. Right? And that's the only 12, so here we go. The rest of 14. Okay. Let's try the one to left. Okay, this is a 440. It's probably more appropriate at 140. Times three, 14. Here we go. Dancing, it's night. I love it. Tear it up, y'all. You're a rock star! You're the only one they can see! so not that stage clear. Keep scoring in the 800s. Damn. Those moves were solid as a rock. Okay. I knew the song was about to get difficult when I saw it. I thought it was through. And the score was at 450. I was like, I'm not even halfway done. Alright. Okay, so there was that one. I like the BPM. Maybe I'll try 3.5 or 3.25 next time. The truck kill rule tonight this time. Okay, we got a higher BPM. I will try 25. I think I can go 3 on everything up to 170.
You got it. for you.
Stage clear.
You tore it up, yo.
Okay, so that one for sure. I was psyching myself out of how well as I was doing. Okay, I need to breathe after that one. Jesus. Okay, I think that one was actually my favorite song of the bunch, though. Not just because I did the best out of the four. Okay. So that was Volume 4. What I was really looking forward to is actually in Volume 3. Let me take a breather. Oh, man. Whew. So what did I notice in those charts that were all experts? All 14s, so... it's barely within the realm of possibility for me, but still difficult. That's how I classify 14s. 13s, I could probably do. And luckily, warning is actually a 13. Okay, let's check it out. On to the next one. Now we're gonna go to Touhou Project Volume 3. Okay, these ones are noticeably more difficult. So on these ones, top 3 I will do difficult only. Good way to start the Volume 3 now. Okay, this one has tempo changes. Let's give it a go. 180, we'll do 2.5. Yeah, we'll do that 2.5. Actually, for the tempo changes, I might need to turn it up. I will do... I'll just do 25.
We're getting better!
Was more fun. Lots of gallop. That was the gallop song. If you haven't today. Way to bring it. Hey, thanks, Nick. Yeah. Thank you.
Come on, Holmes. Select your music.
Yeah. He really emphasizes, like, ha. You'll see it in warning. I like the way she says some words. Warning, a burning. All right. Love East. Okay. I like the way this one sounds. Based on the image, I wonder if it has to do with idols. We're at 168 BPM on this one, it's an 11. I think I can do 275. I got 900 on that one, but Almost. Almost. What was getting me were all the double taps. I knew that was gonna send me back. Good spread of Marvelous and Perfect Cell. Okay, on to the final song of the set here. Well, of the new DLC. Ah, this is the one. This is the one I've been thinking about all day. Alright, 172, I will do 275. One like towards the end there, I knew it. If you couldn't tell, I was the one song I was most looking forward to. Okay, sweet. Cool. And that was the Touhou volumes 3 and 4. So those are the new songs that became available as of today. 800 yen each. So let's do some quick math. Where's the calculator? here we go. 800 times 2, 1600, divided that by 150. That's the current yen to dollar exchange rate. That'll cost you about $11. Not bad, huh? Not bad. And that allows you to play it in free play. Those songs will also be available in ticketed play, to my knowledge. Since we finished the Touhou songs, I think I'm ready for some ticket play. So that's that. Let's go and get to the ticket play. But I hope you enjoyed that. Of those songs, Warning, Warning, Warning is my favorite, obviously. It's a 13, the chart's nice, and the song's really catchy. Cool. All right, let's do it.